We're excited to introduce you to Omnis, Envirosuite's new platform to help operators interpret complex data, address operational challenges, and build trust with stakeholders. The launch of Omnis is a continuation of the Envirosuite ES2 and serves as a major upgrade for all customers. Omnis' mission is to provide our customers with a powerful and easy-to-use platform for predicting the impacts of their emission from their operations, planning to minimize wastage and increase efficiency, mitigating issues as early as possible, and working effectively with the surrounding community. Omnis heralds a significant step in environmental monitoring. It pioneers the combining of air quality and noise emissions into one platform, making situational awareness and decision-making faster and easier. For the first time, you can monitor real-time air quality parameters from around your site, as well as real-time noise data from our globally leading noise monitoring devices. Omnis also brings an upgraded weather and meteorology capability, which will provide more accurate and detailed forecast information, being both more localized and much more recent, making your decisions even more precise and reliable. Furthermore, Omnis launches with EVS's new Emissions Intelligence technology embedded. Emissions Intelligence will provide further insights and decision-making power by understanding and predicting emission sources, rates, and much more. This will enable operations teams to act with more information based on previous experience and foresight than ever before. Lastly, but one of the first things you'll notice is an enhanced interface for you to use. This has been designed with you in mind. Incorporating significant user and customer feedback, it is designed to help you do your job more easily, manage your facility more effectively, and help continuously to improve the relationship you have with your surrounding community. It's also important to note that Omnis continues to support all the environmental monitoring, modeling, and reporting tasks you previously relied on. This overview will take you through the changes, how the layout has been enhanced, and give you tips on general navigation and operation. Let's dive in and take a look. The first thing you'll notice is that there are many similarities that have been retained from the previous interface and a couple of noticeable additions. This initial rollout has refreshed three key parts of the application, with plans to continue incremental updates as we proceed along the development path. Those parts are the monitoring, modeling, and trajectories modules. Additionally, the menu to access these features has been shifted to the left with a mouse-sensitive pop-out. Anywhere you see the tab icon lets you know this will open a new tab that directs you back to the older Envirosuite application, and in time, these will be replaced by newer Omnis interfaces. So far, we've upgraded substantial parts of the application, and we want you to be able to start using it. Let's take a look at the monitoring page. Rest assured that more detailed tutorial videos are coming. And for now, the highlights. The metrics menu here will display only the sensor types available for your solution. You can select between what is available. The monitor sites are displayed on the map, with the area of influence informed by the logged wind speed and direction, and higher levels are indicated with a more urgent color. We've changed the way you interact with the monitors. Selecting one will show its focused metric at the bottom via the analysis drawer. You can select one or more for comparison, or open them up for an even more detailed view. This will help you make quick decisions by either seeing recent trends immediately or by easily comparing two values quickly. One new feature we've added is the card view. Some users didn't need the map view at all and preferred seeing current levels for each monitor location. Card view takes away the need to do that manually and gives you a tiled grid of every monitor. In both modes, we retain a weather summary for the current period or historic weather records if not in real-time mode. So the monitoring page still brings you what you need, what's happening or what happened at your site at a glance, with the ability to drill right down into metrics and locations. The modeling page has been given a similar overhaul for the look and feel of the interface. One significant enhancement isn't immediately obvious. We've upgraded our weather forecasting for predictive modeling to a hyperlocal on-request forecast for extremely accurate weather predictions. This results in a much more confident model that you can be reliant on for a good predictive modeling. next bit of improvement is the trajectories page. We've added more options for searching and finding trajectories, which is very useful when you have a very active trajectories database. The interface is cleaner and more defined. If you have this functionality, then the way trajectories works is unchanged. Either a ticket is entered to trigger an automatic run, or you can create manual trajectories if needed. Work has also been done on the site configuration and user settings panels, giving you more control over your experience with Omnis. We're very excited to be bringing Omnis to you today. We're also very excited for the future of Omnis. We'll continue to improve the platform to help you better predict the impacts of emissions from your operations, plan to minimize wastage and increase efficiency, mitigate issues as early as possible, and work more effectively with the surrounding community. We're moving forward with continual, gradual improvements. And over the coming months, you might see some more changes, but rest assured, we'll continue to communicate with you so everyone knows what to expect and what value you can receive from the platform and our work to improve it. Omnis is here to help you with your day-to-day monitoring, reporting, and assessment needs. And that's the Envirosuite way.